The Giza pyramids built to endure an eternity have done just that. Their monumental tombs are releases of Egypt's old kingdom era and were considered some 4,500 years ago. Egypt's pharaohs expected to become gods in the afterlife. To prepare for the next world, they erected temples to the gods and massive pyramids, tombs, for themselves, filled with all the things each ruler would need to guide and sustain himself in the next world. Pharaoh Khufu began the first Giza pyramid project circa 2550 BC. This great pyramid is the largest in Giza and tower some 481 feet above the plateau. It's estimated 2.3 million stone blocks, each weight an average of 2.5 to 15 tons. Khufu's son, Pharaoh Khafre, built the second pyramid at Giza, circa 2520 BC. His Naples also included the Sphinx at Mystery's limestone's moment with the body of a lion and a pharaoh's head. The Sphinx may stand sentinel for the pharaoh's intra tomb complex. The third of the Giza pyramids is smaller than the first two pyramids, built by Pharaoh Menkaure circa 2490 BC. It's a much more complex mortuary temple.